had was a cancer too. She just wants to feel like a woman again.